Cristiano Ronaldo. And the ball back with Internacional now. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Ivan Perisic. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it. Wallace. Adrian Silva has it.
Follow, follow, time to pop up in, guys.
And here's Zielinski. And Caicedo has it. Can he put it away? Promising attack, but his timing was off. Wallace. Lozano now. Untidy on the ball. Lasagna.
Learned the script time and time again. He's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
And the counter attack is on. Options available. This could level it.
Okay. Hello, welcome, welcome everybody, welcome.
Ramsey, Caicedo, and he might be through here. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart, they can't cope with him.
Well, the action underway once more, and Internacional accelerating away with some aplomb.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And Caicedo has it. Nicely timed tackle. And that pass could be troublesome.
Come on, hello there.
This could pose problems for the defenders. Able to get his body in the way. Oh, given away by the Lions.
Wow, wow, Lightning, yo, come here, enjoy your win.
A big night and a great venue, the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. And they take on the Lions.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start for both teams.
Can he put them in front?
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Chances on his own with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Well, it could be on for him here. In it goes! That was a nice lead for starters. First goal of the game. The ball is moving once more. Will there be a quick answer from the Lions? There needs to be.
Great reflexes
from the keeper, and Rovers have the ball again. There are plenty more Italian players.
Okay. So we put more screen on them.
Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm directly joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the Lions against the Invincibles.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
Nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. This is looking threatening. Well read to ease the pressure. Ciro Immobile. And the pass getting in the way. Showing a real will to win the ball.
Well, they were so close to taking the lead, weren't they? They just have to keep creating scoring opportunities.
He's in behind. And a goal! That is a very...
Well, why do you fucking quit for your fucking wank bastard? Cool 288 Reggae Ronaldo tonight.
The weather, absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say with good reason, it's the Dons, and they take on the Lions.
Hello, sir.
Managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here, attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
He might be through here. Takes it on. And a goal it is. No long wait for
the... Sheep on fire. Sheep on fire. Quick. Sheep on fire. Eleven more wins, guys. Let's open this empty 5 plus. Who do we get? We get nobody. Let's will be Elite 3, maybe. I don't think so.
Yeah, Kumar will be Elite 3, maybe.
Oh, come on, party Elite 3, 1 Megapunk, 2 Premium Gold Player Punk. Yes, boys, we are getting Ronaldo tonight.
Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Hello. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
He's in with a chance. Is it going to be?
What the hell?
Under no real pressure.
Oh, you're even better. Yeah, you had a retain. Oh, yes, very good, sir. Very good. Right. So you come out. What is this guy, yeah? Now let's see. Pop,
the defender, so it'll be a corner. And the decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. Alexis Salamakers. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, Mattia Perin makes his long-awaited debut today. Lee, what should we be keeping an eye out for?
Well, they certainly needed to strengthen between the posts for sure, but he's not.
It might be the moment to get them ahead. Politano. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Dybala. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Cuts it back. Perfect challenge. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Wallace. And he's in. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead!
Well, here it is again.
Guys, what we're going on, I'm going to quit now.
He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
1-0 then. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. And the referee sees that as a foul, free kick given. through Gulic.
Gule.
An attempting the through ball. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Marco D'Alessandro. He's got the right idea with that pass. Ronaldo is there for him. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. It's going their way. 2-0. And a strong tackle. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And space to cross it. Alexis Salamakers. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, visionary passing. He's managed to get in behind. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Can he make it count? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it?
What the?
Deal with the danger.
There's about to be Serie A select, yeah, Italian player, but no, he can use Gule, he can use your fucking Cantone as well.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you don't control.
Oh, he's thrown here! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And that will be a corner. And taken short. Teammate available. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick.
Lord of bullshit.
Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
A goal!
Got a couple of favors to make and some papers to chase. I've been rapping all years, delay taking a break. Time I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, I had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, they're blatantly fake. Had to change all my ways, I just wait on the game. Now the radio plays, I just make him a cake.
So if you take him out, why can't we fucking use him then? Really careful.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And
bye bye. Okay, right.
Hurry up, Mari. Gone?
No Xbox. What do I need to do? I don't have the players.
For football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. Lee, this ought to be
special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Oh, it should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front. Oh. As eyes for goal.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Martinez. And he successfully got past him. Pulls it back. And so it will be a corner. The delivery. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, pressure building. Another
corner.
Here it
comes.
And he clears the defense.
Barala, bro.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corner. A fabulous save.
And it might be. He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
It's been given away here by Ronaldo. Mkhitaryan. To the centre. Well, a smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. Well, possession ceded. Mkhitaryan. And the defender takes care of it. Good tackle. Looks promising, this. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Might be a chance here. Not missed, surely. And a goal! 1 minute.
Wait, who the fuck is that? Lozano can go B and B.
Mounting, perfectly positioned to take it away. Del Piero onto Ronaldo. And that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. referee blows for a foul. Lozano.
Yeah.
Martinez.
Forward. Whoa!
The net is staring him in the face. Massive pitch of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Come on.
This might have potential. He's in the centre. And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job. Right position, right side.
Ronaldo! Ronaldo. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing. And now they sense victory. So now we have it. 2-1.
Be drawn, and I'm gonna quit your fucking wank.
And it's a quality pass. Must be, and it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here. Well, it's a tale of four goals on this match now. 3-1 it is. Good use of advantage by the referee. And play halted, free kick given. Mkhitaryan. This might be ideal for the counter. Del Piero. Well, it's a poor tackle. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really,
wow, you're fucking dick.
Sandro Tonali. And Key. And return to Ronaldo. Teo Lefeu, played towards the back post. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I'll say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And no luck keeping possession.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Wasted possession again. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Teo Lefeu. Zielinski. And the cross is very much on. Just the clearance that was called for. Keane. Continues his run. Could pull one back here. And he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Well, far from the ideal pass. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
Moise Keane. In possession, Deo Lefeu. Intercepting it. Sweet looking move from Lyons. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Unable to find the back of the net, and still a lot of work ahead of him here.
Well, he's probably surprised if he scores from there, but it is worth an effort.
And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Reeves.
He actually got trodden on in that last challenge, so his foot is probably a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. Chance to make a game of it here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. And firing it into the area. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. The outcome is a goal kick here. He's going forward well here. Skipping away. Cristiano Ronaldo. A real defensive commitment there. And he read it superbly. Del Piero. Is it going to be? Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. They're making high pressing work for them here. Fruitful looking attack. It's got to be! Still alive. Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, he thought he'd done everything right. He really did, but not to be. Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield, and the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
So, 20 minutes to go.
What the fuck are you playing on?
Del Piero. Ronaldo.
Look how slow a response.
Oh.
Sick bullshit.
Now, let's see what they can do here. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that. Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. It's a massive lead, and it's
you don't want to watch FIFA.
Marco D'Alessandro.
Sit bullshit.
A very timely interception. 15 minutes remaining.
Look at that. Look at the ball bouncing. Look at the players fucking running like fucking dog shit.
Into the advanced position. Current scoreline 4-2.
I must say, I'm thankful for watching. Goodbye. This game is fucked.